Back again, folks, and yeah, the situation is that we need to have three times the amount of troops there to mount a siege. The only way we can do that is by taking a bunch more loans. We can have up to 254 bank loans at a time. At the moment, we have 10 loans. We're going to do that. This looks terrifying at the moment, but we need to grow. This is a vital thing for our army, so for our country rather. So yeah, as ugly as it is, we've really got no other option. Yep, I know. We can do another tech. This tech will give us temples. Nope, we don't want to do that. We're going to use that admin tech to do our. The siege can begin. This is going to be a gamey game because this is yeah. We're going to be going bankrupt very early on in the piece. We could probably drop down our maintenance by some. I don't mind being a bit lower, but I think we'll take attrition. How much attrition do we take? Okay, I think we're just covering our attrition losses enough. Oh, I've never wanted a siege to go quick more in my life. Never needed a siege to go quick more in my life, I should say. They have cored all of those territories. Yikes. That means they'll be looking at me. And that scares me. Because we haven't got Jaunpur in as an ally yet. Who are these guys allied with? They're not allied with anyone, interestingly. They do have two vassals, though. Oh, yo, yo. We can do Diplotech as well. Neither of those give us anything that we want at the moment. We took some losses, so the siege is on hold. And we don't want that. This is the reason why you always have one more troop than you need, than the minimum you need to do a siege, because if one takes, I'm not losing money for you, dude. I'm already losing money hand over fist. Actually, I probably should have done that, and then I could have asked for more manpower, but that doesn't really matter. Money is my main concern. I don't want to go bankrupt before this damn siege runs out. Bengal are as happy as they can be with us. Who else should we look to befriend? We might as well work on them. Oh, our royal marriage is finished with them. They might be an oh, who did I click on? I clicked on the wrong person, that's why. Those guys are still our buddies. Let's be buddy buddies with those buddies. Yeah, that was always going to happen. We need this to finish quickly. Gujarat can go on us anytime. We're going to lose more piety to keep our, to get our tech higher. Sorry, our tech higher and our tax take up. We're now getting 11% bonus from our lack of piety. Please break siege. I could really do with something going my way in this damn game. Look at that army, dude. That army is scaring me lots. 12. Come on, you can tick out this time. Oh, a disease outbreak. That's the other option, I guess. Fuck. I maybe shouldn't have tried to do this on hard. I knew it was an insane option, that's what happens. Ah, Malwa took that, cool. Do I want to keep renewing war taxes? No. The siege is over! Amazing! Okay, now we can. We can't improve any more with Gujarat. 1, 2, 3. We make the peace. 1, 2. Oh, we don't want all the money. I don't care about your money, bro. I need your stuff. And as much money as you can give me. Oh, alright. First thing we do is, now that we're allied, I don't know what that achievement is. Oh, shivers. We need to improve further. Why won't they do that? My army strength and my neutral attitude. I'm your friend, friend. Be my ally. I need you to protect me. Right. Now, our corruption has been going up, is going up because of those two places. Actually, I'm going to spend my Diplo to keep my admin high. And we're going to spend my Diplo again. Yep. And I'm going to boost that as well. I can boost that another time. Okay. I think this game may be under control. I need to repay some loans. I can repay 32 of my loans. I cannot take any more bank loans. How many loans have I got? I can't take any more than... oof, that is not good. Army maintenance, I get rid of my mercenaries. Hang on, I might actually be at my army, my new army limit. 6 is still my army limit because those places aren't cored yet. We'll delete those. Does that bring me down enough? Nope. Have I got any fort upkeep? Yes, I do. Let's kill off that fort. Does that give me enough? Nope, but that does. Okay, we are just controlling this. If we tried to pay our corruption down, that's how it would work out. I'm really scared by these guys going on me at any second. Ah, my spy network has disappeared in the intervening months of... God damn it. I didn't have that frickin' alliance with those guys either. Damn! That sucks. Oh, had I been thinking straight instead of being scared, we could have survived that. Malwa, are you coming to my aid? Multan, yes they are. But they need access. Can we get to them? No, we can't. Can we go through you, please? Thank you. God, just after I deleted a fort as well. We're going to put our four. What's this? Highlands, Drylands. Where's he coming? He's going here. We need to get up there. Cool, they can come through. Where's a good place to fight them on their own territory? Hills. We can fight there. Is there a river off that place? There is, between all the wrong directions, damn it. That's a fort. That's their capital. That's Drylands, Drylands. Hills. Ugh, that's iffy. I wish our home base wasn't a frickin' desert. Okay, how are we gonna survive this? We need to bump that up to begin with. We can drop that down because I don't care about corruption for the moment. How many loans have we got left? 19 loans. In theory, with more territory, yes, our loans give us a lot more now. So we can repay all of the little loans. We've still got we've still got two of those $2 loans. So let's take another big one and repay the two little ones. Back. Okay. Interest is high. We can pay that down. Is that cost or is that upkeep cost? I genuinely don't know. Armies, 7, 1, 2, 4. Where's the inflation? It doesn't say the upkeep cost. I imagine inflation affects the upkeep cost. Yes, it does. Okay, we're only losing a tiny bit now. And that loan we took will help us keep that under control. So, oh, goddamn. No, 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 Moltan, you cannot run away from me now, bro. That is the worst. Oh, that is the utter worst. They're getting a morale bonus, I imagine. Yep, that's a mighty old morale bonus. They've got piety morale bonus. Remember how we were avoiding piety to... Can we retreat? We still can't retreat. Wow, 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 wow. That's the exact kind of roll we need to turn this thing around. Oops. Wrong button. I was wondering where that shock, when that shock value would come into it. Damn it. That's not their fire damage, is insane. One more shock phase, please, damn it. That's cool, he's got to do some sieging there. We can go back in on him without too much trouble. I'm going to attach to them. My corruption's going up, my costs are through the roof because we're trying to reinforce. How many men did we actually end up with? Yeah, so we've got 6,000 people's worth of recovery to do. Thank you, Sind. That is super generous of you. That's enough to repay a loan. Oh, no, that's right. We already paid down our small loans. Okay. I'm not not sure what to do. What's our army composition? We've got three cavalry in there. So it's not a matter of that, it's just a sheer matter of numbers. Can we raise? No, we can only do mercenaries in our own territory. What about what advisors? Land force limit modifier, that doesn't help me. If the, I was looking for a discipline or a morale chap, but that isn't there. In the meantime, are we still improving with them? Yes, we are. Are we still improving with them? Oops. Yes, we are. And we're at war with them. We can't improve with them. Orissa, let's improve with them just because. Can't progress while besieged, and oh, that is still progressing. Curses, that's not what we wanted, but to be expected. This may be a very short game. Let's speed it up because we've only got a couple of options here. Are we also, did they come in with against Dundee? Yeah, they did. Huh? Oh, really? No, this is a bad idea. Let's take out the Dundee army. I'm going to separate here and then try to make them join me. That's suicide. Well, it's dry lands. I mean, it would be a fair fight, but they'll just come straight at us, and we're not at full strength. It's a real dumb idea. Hell, let's do it. I think this is a lost cause. I don't think I know this game well enough to do it on hard. Yes, that makes more sense. I imagine they'll attack us in the desert. Be a bad place to be attacked. Nope, they're coming this way. They are. Let's go cancel that and go straight on them, dude. Rather than coming out of the. Yeah, good. Now we get a river crossing penalty. Well played, AI. Yep, that's a good plan. reducing that war exhaustion, just to keep our unrest down. In fact, unrest wouldn't be a bad idea at the moment. We could get some rebels to spawn to fight the enemy, which is always a good technique. We don't need to lose prestige at the moment. What have we got? Yeah, that's fine. There we go. Damn it. I thought that would be enough. The good news is we're consistently doing more damage to them because of that shock factor, which I like. Oh, we haven't got their capital. Could fully annex them though. If we can somehow get out of this war with those other clowns. What is that? 138. Oh. There we go. Okay, so that's our total war. What do we need to do to make peace with these clowns? Offer tribute, what do you want? They want full annexation. No. What about... What about... What about... what about one of them? They require Nagua to be part of the deal. I didn't think so. Yikes. Okay, this is gonna be a hard negotiation. So what we're going to do... Dundar's got some troops back. Curse it. Who is that? Malwa. Malwa are our buddy. Are we able to offer an alliance? We've still got that for another year yet. But let's make sure that as soon as we can, we do. Is that their troops and my troops? Yeah, let's go over here. And let's do one of these wars that I think would make sense. We actually need to let our morale recover, so that's not a bad place for us to sit. Actually, this will annoy them. We'll also get... access through this territory. While we're recovering our morale, we'll they're fighting. They're going to come down to get us, but we'll lead them on a merry chase while our morale recovers. Sack some money while we're here. We need to move. God damn, what a bummer. When will they get there? 10th of November. No, we need to move already. Where can we go? I don't want to move there. I want to move directly there, please. Why is it forcing me to do that? Is it something to do with forts? It must be. That, but surely moving away from a fort should be allowed. I don't like this one bit. What's our best way to go? I think this looks quickest. They're gonna catch us, dude. Oh my god, that's lucky. Okay, where is our best place to mount a defense from? It really is that square, but we need our morale up at full. We'll move once they, that's dry lands, they'll come to that square, we can move to there. They should miss us. Ah, curses. Where was that jungle? That got fought over there. Oh, that's dry lands. We'll go sit here. Our morale's at full. Our army strength is high. I'm going to take some more loans. Build another couple of men to support us. Oh, it's not one of our cores, god damn it. What? Surely we can still build mercenaries from our provinces. Oh, it's not even a province yet, of course. Damn it. So let's go siege that down. When they come back, we'll race back there. When do they get there? They get there on the 12th. We get there on the 7th. That works for me. Sounds like a good battle to me, bro. Nope. He's too wise for that. Hopefully he'll come straight at us. Dry lands, what does that have? That has a river between Ajma and there. Yeah, let's unsiege that. I'd rather fight them up there, but this will do. We still get a advantage. No. Is there a river there? I thought there was. Gorwa and Ajma. River is all there. I just want one tick of advantage. And I think we'll be fine. We'd have to cross a river to get to them. I didn't realise the river went that way as well. Damn it. We've now got more men than them. I'm tempted to go on that. We have to cross a river. As soon as I find a chance to go on them and avoid a a terrain penalty, I'm going to do it. Chitor only had a couple, so we could come at them from Maywa. We can't from Hadoti or Ajma or Gorwa, but we can from everywhere else. So let's do this. No. Ahaha! They're being attacked by Vijayanagar. That works for us. No. We're going to keep pushing to lose faith. What is that up there? That's farmlands. Rebel uprising of 11,000. Oh man, this is hard work. Perhaps unsurprisingly. What are they going to give me? They're going to give me that decline I want. Can I make them my vassal? Oh, damn it. Malwa are in that, are controlling that. I take those two and Malwa takes that. Seems like a fair deal to me. Which one? Oh god, yeah, right. So I can start coring that one. And I can start doing that on that one. This is going to end up in trouble. I'm seriously overextended, I think. Oh, 29, really? I thought that would be through the roof, given that that's 10 times the amount of territory I actually own. The reason I'm claiming these is because we want to take these. We've got cores on two of those, claims on two of those, and that one had gold on it. So we definitely want that one. And we can now head up and attack them at that siege. The rivers are from everywhere, but I don't think we take those penalties because it's our allies' land. We'll do the damage on them. I hope I'm right about this river thing. Let's see. We don't get a river crossing, but we did roll a zero to start with. Top work, as per. There we go, that's the kind of shock roll we like to see. Ouch. Yes, yes, yes. My god, they really give it to us during the fire round. But we have almost double their troops now. Now we can go down and do some sieging. That one is going to claim that land. Oh, we should unsiege our capital, but Vijayanagar are going to be chasing them. Hopefully we can get to one of those territories first. What's that guy doing and what should he be doing? Are we improving with these guys? Yes, we are. Are we improving with them? We can be. Ah, he might be going back to our... He might be routing back to there. He is. You fool. Little do you know. Eat shit. Gujarat. Awesome. That was I'm super pleased about all of that. Ajmer is now considered part of our. I'm cancelling that missionary because the coring is more important. Damn it. They got there first. That's okay. We don't particularly want that anyway. Let's just get rid of the siege. Oh my god, another one. I've never had two of those within the same bloomin' 10 years. That's ridiculous. I should have... Yuck. We've gained a core province on Chittor. Very good. We can actually hand some stuff out to our buddies now. Did we end up doing claiming support from them? Oh, we can get money from them. No, we didn't. Oh, yes, we did. No, we didn't. We can, yeah, give some provinces out. We might wait till the end of this war and then do it all at once. There's no one grumpy about losing stuff at the moment. I believe we can do Ajmer. How are we losing? Oh, because our capital's under siege and we're not sieging their capital. Yes, so let's leave only what we need to break that siege, and the rest of us can go to their capital. Is that their capital? Where is their capital? I can't tell. Ooh, that's a Gujarati force that we don't want to tangle with. Did our mates peace out, I'm guessing? No? Why is that? Oh, because they're not attached to there. Do we want to recall him? I guess so. We want to keep improving with these guys. We can't reduce our war exhaustion at all. God damn it. Once we break the siege, hopefully we'll... Our buddy will, nice, keep eating Gujarat, thank you. Separatism. Separatism. Poop. Oh, please break siege. That's going to cause us unrest, and that sucks. Oh no, it's not. It was a different type of offer. We really don't want Vijayanagar taking that claim if they kill those. Oh, god damn it. I don't have the men to take that army by myself. If we see Vijayanagar coming there, we've got to get there first, because we don't want them taking that siege. Where are they going? They look like they're going to go towards there, don't they? Come with me, please, bro. Oh, this sucks. We won't be crossing a river, we'll be fighting on dry lands. I think we should do it. Ah, cool. Oh, damn it. I thought they'd arrive in time to help us. Oh, we did get a river crossing penalty. Thanks for not telling me, game. Okay, let's just retreat. Fuck. Okay, what do I want? I just want that. That's all I want. Give me your gold province. Okay, what about that? Nope. Okay. Go fight them for me, please, dude. That's more like it. Cool, and he's sieging it down. Nice, we've got a province. We don't want to make that one. That's the worst option there is. That one we don't want to make either. That's the second worst option there is. Oh, sorry, those are our three. And that's part of our core territory. Yeah. No, it's not. But we can't make it a territory yet. Hang on, what? Make a state. Jaipur. I thought that was part of that. Oh. Quite wrong. Oh, that's right, it's those three. Yeah, and we're going to go on Dundar again to make that a complete state. In the meantime, we should probably befriend these guys some more. Our army is perilously weak at the moment. I'm consolidating them to leave those idiots behind, because we've got no manpower left. And I'm going to try holding the high ground. So Vijayanagar took quite a long stretch up that river. Do we cross a river to get there? We do. Do they? Chittor. I don't think we will... when do we get there? They get there on the 16th. We will get there... Oops, we will get there on the 19th. I think we'll take their combat stat. Nice. Exactly what we needed. And hopefully... No. Oh, can we go there? No, we can't. Hang on, we can, can't we? If we go there... Oh, we can't go through Malwa because they're... Despite being our pals... Oh, hang on, we can get access through them. We can charge in. Oh, that's hills. Let's just do some sieging. We'll fight this defensively while racking up massive amounts of Jangladesh. Yep, fine. That's hills. That's dry lands. Let's actually take the capital. We can take Mewa whenever we like. Who is this? Kathiawar. Hey, buddy. Wanna be my buddy, buddy? Poop. But they're running onto those hills. We'll take two. We'll cross a river and we'll take a... No, let's let them go somewhere else. Where are they going? Yeah, we can catch them over here. Don't think there's any rivers between... Oh, there's rivers everywhere. Even Mandasaur? Yep, even Mandasaur. Oh, damn, I thought I'd paused that. Wrong. I had not. Shivers, man. That took too much damage. Oh, nice. Malwa are attacking them. And they're besieging that. Great. Man, this is a battle-intensive little mission that we're doing here. No, no way we can get to any of those places. We can go to there if we need to. Who is that? Oh, Baglana. What the hell, dude? I thought you were not involved. Damn it. I'd hate for him to catch those troops. I could consolidate them and delete them once they're away. I should be able to escape with them. Hopefully. Where's that guy going? No, he's still going there. Let's just stay there and siege that down. If that thing gets caught, it gets caught. And there's not much we can do about it. Oh, they are unseaging those provinces that we want, though. Bahmani's entered a military alliance with those. Gujarat occupied that. Oh, okay, I see. That's no worries. Yeah, we should help this siege, actually. Oh, we can go around and pick them off, I suppose. Damn it, had I seen that, I would have jumped on him. That crosses a river as well, really? I didn't believe it did. Are they going there to lift that siege? Maybe. If they are, we'll join in. Oh, this is a great event, this. So, we get to have a diplomatic insult on someone, which is a crap casus belli anyway. Or, we get to improve everyone's opinion of us. I will improve everyone's opinion of us. I think they're going on those guys. We're going to join in that little party. Ah, no we're not. done improving with them. That's cool. We'll improve with Send. Their army is just constantly growing. We need Malwa to work with us to win that one. But while we're hiding in the highlands, behind some rivers, we're okay. We're just okay. Are we getting any recovery ticks up there? Nope. I'm tempted to consolidate those. Are we still over our force limit? No, we're at our force limit. Righto. Damn it. Oh, they've sieged it down before. We can unsiege it again. What? That's not what I wanted to see. Shit. Fuck. can help me now. Oops, that one. I need to get that guy. All we need is one guy to run around de-sieging stuff. I think he's going to get eaten by someone running over by this guy coming there. He surely is. Bastard. I don't think we can build any anywhere else. Nope. Unsiege one, any one of my provinces, please, dude. Who is that? Oh, it's Delhi and Baglana. We are completely besieged. Shit. Oh, this is not good. The only hope we've got is that these guys unsiege some of our stuff. Game over. That is what happens when you make too many silly decisions. Oh well, thanks for watching. Bastards.